Did you know that Cold War was supposed to be called Black Ops 5? But they decided to not do that, the dumbasses. In the first month of the release of the game, and on a couple of other calling cards, you could actually see the early version of the logo on some screens. It couldn't have been Black Ops Fatafel. It wouldn't be Black Ops Fascist, that's just too offensive. Black Ops 5, sounds pretty cool to be honest.